Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Nay Trees Podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. In Aftermath, Seven Secrets of Wealth Preservation in the Coming Chaos, James Rickards articulates a compelling narrative on the economic future, underscored by a looming financial crisis far greater than any we've seen. Rickards, a renowned economist and author, uses his extensive knowledge in financial markets, geopolitics, and monetary policy to build a case for the precarious position of the global economy. This book, published amidst a world of uncertainty and economic volatility, serves both as a warning and a guide for readers. It not only delves into the root causes of financial instability, but also offers a beacon of hope through actionable strategies for wealth preservation. Rickards's foresight, derived from historical patterns and current market analysis, provides a foundation for the contents of this book, making it a critical read for anyone concerned with their financial future in the face of impending chaos. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding the coming chaos, James Rickards opens Aftermath by painting a stark picture of the potential global economic crisis on the horizon. This chapter delves deep into the indicators that suggest an impending chaos, including skyrocketing debt levels, currency wars, and the unsustainable bubble in asset prices. Rickards expertly connects historical events and present-day financial signals to illustrate the cyclical nature of economic downturns. He argues that, unlike previous crises, the coming chaos will be significantly magnified by interconnected global markets, advancements in technology, and the complex financial instruments that dominate today's economic landscape. By dissecting past financial collapses and drawing parallels to current conditions, Rickards lays the groundwork for understanding how deeply systemic issues and speculative bubbles could lead to a crisis of unprecedented scale. Secondly, the role of gold in wealth preservation. One of the pivotal strategies James Rickards advocates for wealth preservation in Aftermath is the investment in gold. He delves into the history of gold as a stable store of value, its resilience during periods of inflation, and its utility as a hedge against financial turmoil. Rickards provides a thorough analysis of how gold stands apart from fiat currencies and digital assets, which are subject to the whims of government policies and market speculation. He argues that gold's intrinsic value and scarcity make it an indispensable asset for anyone looking to preserve wealth in a post-crisis world. This chapter is rich with practical advice on how to incorporate gold into one's investment portfolio, the right proportions for diversification, and the pitfalls to avoid. Rickards' discussion on gold is not just theoretical, but grounded in decades of historical evidence and his sharp analysis of current economic trends. Thirdly, the digital age and financial privacy. In discussing the aftermath of the coming economic chaos, Rickards touches upon the critical issue of financial privacy in the digital age. The digitization of financial systems, while offering convenience and efficiency, also presents significant vulnerabilities in terms of privacy and security. The author takes a deep dive into how government surveillance, data mining by corporations, and the risk of cyber attacks pose threats to individual financial sovereignty. He provides a thought-provoking discussion on the trade-offs between digital innovation and the erosion of privacy, urging readers to consider the implications of a cashless society. Rickards offers practical tips on safeguarding financial privacy, advocating for a balanced approach to embracing digital financial tools while being cognizant of the risks involved. This chapter is a call to action for readers to be more vigilant about their digital footprint in financial transactions and to seek alternatives that preserve their financial autonomy. Fourthly, currencies at war. Rickards explores the concept of currency wars, a recurring theme in his writings, within the context of wealth preservation. He explains how countries manipulate their currencies to gain competitive advantages in global markets, leading to instability and unpredictable economic fallout. The discussion outlines the mechanisms through which these currency wars are waged, including quantitative easing and artificially lowering interest rates. Rickards warns of the dangers these tactics pose, not just to the global economy, but also to individual investors. He suggests strategies for insulating personal investments from the volatility caused by currency wars, emphasizing the importance of diversifying assets across different currencies and investing in tangible assets. This chapter is a masterclass in understanding the global economic landscape and positioning one's portfolio to withstand the tumultuous effects of currency devaluations. Lastly, strategic investments for uncertain times. Towards the conclusion of Aftermath, Rickards focuses on actionable strategies for readers to navigate and thrive in an economically uncertain future. This segment breaks down the complexities of various asset classes and investment strategies suitable for different risk profiles. Rickards emphasizes the importance of thinking long-term and adopting a contrarian investment approach that goes against prevailing market sentiments. He advocates for a well-researched and carefully considered diversification of one's investment portfolio, including assets like precious metals, cryptocurrencies, land, and fine art. The emphasis is on investments that retain value and offer growth potential regardless of economic turmoil. By providing a roadmap for strategic investment in the face of uncertainty, Rickards equips readers with the tools to not just survive, but flourish in the coming economic chaos. In conclusion, James Rickards' Aftermath, 7 Secrets of Wealth Preservation in the Coming Chaos, is an essential read for anyone concerned with preserving their financial well-being in the face of an imminent economic downturn. The book skillfully bridges the gap between historical economic analysis and actionable financial strategies for the modern investor. It serves as a wake-up call to the unprepared and a guide to navigating the financial turbulence ahead. With its in-depth insights into wealth preservation, strategic investment, and the quest for financial privacy in an increasingly digital world, Aftermath is particularly relevant for investors, financial professionals, and anyone seeking to secure their economic future. Rickards' pragmatic approach offers not just a path to financial security, but also a deeper understanding of the underlying forces shaping our economic reality. By heeding Rickards' advice, readers can position themselves to not only withstand the coming chaos, but also to emerge financially resilient and more wealth aware. If you would like to support James Rickards, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.